Oh, Cranky, it's the great Douglas Squirrel.
Can't really see him, though.